We're at Forest Hill Chase. Let's go to the food court and have some lunch. Okay, let's go have some McDonald's. It's the only place at Forest Hill to have lunch. Let's have some McDonald's. Oh, the Yes Op Shop is closed for the long weekend, but I wonder if Salvo's out there is open for the day. Let's go there. Now how could this mini DVD-R costs $5. Are you kidding? This disc holds up to an hour. $5. That is overpriced. Now let's have a look if they have any VHS there. On the other side. Are you kidding me? All of this costs $30. The VHS blanks of 6 costs $30, while the tapes are like $1. What? A rip off, Salvo's. Do something. You want to get a swimming pool for $10 at Salvo's? Then how the hell 6 packs of blank VHS costs $30? And this swimming pool that was used costs $10. I'm here to look for a portable DVD player. What even is this? This is the only stacker and road rally machine that exists in Melbourne. That is the only machine that you can still play, and they haven't even changed the major prize since last year.